If you are not a fan of cleaning, yet want your home to stay clean, this video is for you. Hello friends, you are watching channel Organatic. I would imagine that most of us prefer clean surroundings. Unfortunately, we don't always have time, energy or anywhere left to take care of our homes. But everyone, from the very lazy to the very busy, can have a clean home. In today's video, I'm gonna share with you 10 hacks on how to achieve that with minimum effort. If you are new in my channel, please subscribe and let's get started. If you have a bunch of chores around the house but no will to do them, there is a trick to get it done. Do two things at the same time. One should be enjoyable, like watching your favorite show, and another is doing something you don't feel like doing. Time flies when you chat with your best friend or watch interesting videos, so why not get some chores done on the side? Next time you are about to tune in for a new episode of the soap opera you like, find something productive to do as you watch it, like folding clothes and putting it away. While dinner's in the oven, rinse a few plates. Or while brewing coffee, put dishes away. You can mix business with pleasure any way you want. That can motivate even the laziest of them all to get things done. In order to keep your shower door clean, you have to wipe it after taking a shower so water won't leave stains. But there is no need to do it every single time. There is a trick to keeping your shower door clean even after taking multiple showers. All we need is a basic dishwasher rinse aid and a soft cloth. Apply it evenly on the door and rub it with a cloth. Rinse aid is waterproof, so water won't stain the surface. Of course, it needs to be reapplied every now and then, but that's a more effortless solution to keeping your bathroom spotless. Vacuum cleaners make cleaning floors easy, but what a chore it is to deal with their cords, dragging it from one room to another, plugging it in and out. Fortunately, cordless vacuum cleaners are an option. It's much easier to motivate yourself to vacuum the floor when you know it's hassle-free and within reach. It's perfect for getting rid of breadcrumbs under a dinner table or dirt from outside. You've probably heard, hopefully from me, that that's a good idea to keep things in categories, which is a good practice except when it comes to cleaning supplies. In other words, if you keep cleaning items that are meant for the bathroom in the bathroom and kitchen cleaning items in the kitchen, chances are you're gonna use it more frequently. Knowing that it's easily accessible can motivate you to just go ahead and use it. Decorated open shelves can definitely cozy up your home, but they have a disadvantage. It collects a lot of dust and most certainly wouldn't work for lazy individuals. Choosing cabinets over shelves saves time. First, you don't have to worry about arranging things inside them, because they are not on a display. And second, all the content of the cabinets is safe from dust. However, if you do have open shelves in your home, it's best to leave them empty or use them for just a couple of items only. Believe me, cleaning will take much less time. Here's a great tip for the lazy ones. Use liquid soap instead of bar soap. I'm sure you've noticed how bar soap turns soft when wet and messes up its soap dish and the area around it. Avoid this mess and use its liquid alternative. Your sink area will sparkle without extra effort. Cleaning freaks always find time to put everything to its place, but if you don't feel like doing that, here is a tip. Whenever you go to another room, grab something that belongs there and take it there with you. Then just put it on its place and that's it. No need to find specific time for returning things back to their spots. For Unfortunately, there are all kinds of hacks when it comes to keeping your place clean that make our lives easier and save us time. For example, use a plate cover to prevent splatter from dirt in your microwave, or when frying, use a splatter screen for frying pan. It's easier to clean grease off a splatter screen than of kitchen cabinets. Or when using a hand mixer, don't forget about a splatter guard. You can even make it yourself by putting a disposable plate on a hand mixer. A dishwasher is one of the greatest kitchen inventions, and it can do more than just dishes. The all-purpose dishwasher can also handle things like baseball caps, toys, rubber rain boots, Crocs, and even potatoes and carrots. Of course, the potatoes and carrots should be washed without a detergent. Just put the items you want to wash inside and go back to laying on a couch. Cleaning a toilet isn't one of the most pleasant things to do. Just one simple trick can reduce the amount of time spent on that. Pour some detergent in a toilet brush holder, and after a daily use, it will automatically clean your you-know-what. Please give me the thumbs up if you liked the video, please subscribe for more, and see you next week. Bye-bye!